I challenged Roman Reigns to a match as unstoppable as he thinks he is. Yeah, sure. But the wins. And I can see. I see Roman suffering. As I look in his eyes, I see defeat deliver coloss after coloss. Arm raised as Roman lies there defeated.
Here comes the big dog.
The Roman from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds.
Take this challenge tonight, knowing you have Reigns on Sunday.
Well, I think it's simple.
Look in Roman's eyes indicates otherwise. Roman said that Jinder Mahal earned it.
Jinder is stepping right up. He's looking the big dog square in the eye.
You know, he's the uncrowned Universal Champion that he defeated Brock Lesnar in the steel. Jinder Mahal for costing an opportunity to qualify for the Money in the Bank ladder match. Where
oh, it's definitely all Jinder Mahal's fault. Jinder's proud of that right now.
What's on? Misplaced blame. Whatever the case might be, that is great.
Man, is what he said to Jinder Mahal. You want to make a challenge? Get ready for the biggest
pay-per-view quality match before we get to the pay-per-view on Sunday. Thank you.
So here we go, Jinder Mahal and Roman Reigns. Former WWE Champion Roman Reigns. Former champion.
Jinder summoning Sunil Singh.
Bro, that I cost you your opportunity and Money in the Bank. I cost you. See, Roman, your own failures are starting to cloud your job. You thought you were going to face the modern day Maharaja tonight? Against me. Your opponent tonight, a man who is fearless, who stands short. Your opponent tonight is none other than Sunil Singh.
Hey, Sunil was all in for a second.
Tonight, while the bell just rang, so this.
You got this. You've been training so hard. You got this.
I like this. I think Sunil may shock the world.
Well, Jinder was right.
There goes Jinder. And now Sunil realizes that he's faced
the greatest boss in the world.
Up goes Sunil Singh.
Sunil wasn't ready, to be fair.
You said he had a puncher's chance.
He does.
Roman Reigns staring down at Mahal. Sunil Singh's back from behind. Jinder Mahal attacking Roman Reigns.
This is exactly what Jinder Mahal wanted.
You're absolutely right, it was.
Well, Jinder had to sacrifice Sunil Singh to get there, but hey, sometimes you gotta do what's
the mind games tonight. But let's not forget, he has to face the WWE Network in Chicago.
What did Roman say prior to this? That Roman's gonna have to deliver come Sunday.
Clean in half. But the modern day Maharaja was ready to strike.
Biggest wins in his career. That's the coloss.
That's the maneuver that won Jinder Mahal. Jinder is focused. It could be deep inside the mob.
But the
Sunday. Or did Jinder just take the biggest step to this point in gaining momentum? Ronda Rousey, not vice versa.
Now the next time you two both set foot in this ring, Nia, let's start with you. What do you say to those who feel like what started as tension and almost anger the last couple of weeks?
You know, walking the red carpet's one thing, but when it comes to who's better, I'll admit it, I've purposely pushed Ronda's buttons the last few weeks. She's talented, she has a huge following, and she's still very new in the WWE. In Strikeforce, in the UFC, where the rules are very different. Like headbutts, slaps, you know? What else? I could, the head and knee strike, had those done to me and I've done them to others. They hurt, they injure, and I'll be showing you exactly what I'm talking about.
And I'm gonna improvise your arm off.
Well, to be honest, who's only had only one match ever in the WWE.
Your one match was very impressive, but You know, you've never had a singles match, let alone a title match. Here for years, grinding. I'm not Stefan. Come Sunday, how about I take your reputation? They're gonna call me the baddest woman on the planet. I know I'm gonna beat you. That's why I challenge the day. You're just not ready.
Ronda Rousey trying to lock in the armbar. Get some leverage and power out here.
Look at this.
There's the power of the champion. Getting right in and paid here.
Ronda, oh,
tap it out. Nia's come Sunday. Ronda Rousey. If that happens Sunday, Rousey will shock them.
Successfully apply her signature armbar. This changes.
And on Nia Jax, she was able to tonight, and Rousey tapped the champ.
Able to pry Nia's arm.
And Corey, what does that do? Nia just tapped to Rousey.
That changes the game. To go, just went crashing out the window.
Well, Nia started things off, he commenced. Ronda Rousey looked to lock in the armbar on Nia Jax.
Certainly powerful, able to prevent Ronda from locking in the arm.
Ronda Rousey, and make history Sunday.
Well, the moment that Ronda Rousey applied.